All right, guys, a whole new experience for me. I'm CNN meteorologist Derek Van Dam, and we're in Steamboat Springs at the Grizzle Tea Dog and Sled Works. You're probably wondering why I've got all this equipment on, because we're gonna go dog sledding. I'm standing next to a legend who has actually done the Iditarod in Alaska. What was your experience like? When did you do it?
2011 was the last time I did it. I ran a puppy team. We took two teams up from Steamboat.
Is mushing the correct word?
I think we'll call it mushing for today.
Okay, yeah,
you're
all right.
Be an official musher and official go dog mushing. Sledding.
Hey, this is Crosby, and he's actually run in the Iditarod in Alaska. He's actually my team leader today, and he looks pretty fast, don't you think? Come on, Crosby! Come on, Schmeagle! Let's do it, boys! All right! Are these dogs happy? Do they enjoy pulling a human on a sled?
You know, they love that more than anything else. It's pretty much what they live for. The best analogy I can give you, Derek, is kind of like a lab with their ball, right? As soon as your lab sees that ball, he's wagging his tail and won't settle it down until you throw it, right? Same thing with these guys. As soon as we break out their harnesses and hook them up, you are gonna see they are elated and want nothing more than to just pull you around.
Whoa! Schmeagle, Crosby, Young. Good boys, good girls. Oh, thank you, boys. Thank you, girls. That was a fantastic experience. I want to do it again.